dolphin, swimming in the sea with his dolphin friends. Happy as can be, until one day he went and ventured onto land, and he got bitten by a radioactive man. Now he's dolphin man, half dolphin, half man. Hear him screech at night, 'cause he just wants a friend. He'll be quite a fright, Jesus Christ, if you run into him in the dark abandoned house where he lives. Oh, you know he may come off strong, but he's not what he seems. If he ever catches you, you can bet that you'll scream like, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, let me go tonight. You'll scream, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, stop kidnapping me. She was just a lady, not a care in the world, till she saw some grown men, grown men, kidnapping a girl. She said, help, let me go. So she sprung into action, then she looked right at a necklace and became Scarlett Johansson. And she kicked all their asses, Harley, savior of the masses. Don't know where that necklace came from, love more, hate less, that's the message. Dolphin Man saw her on TV and gave her a call. They formed the best crime fighting team in the world. Oh, then they saved the president from an alien race. It was all over the news, he was screaming in space like, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, let me go tonight. He said, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, stop kidnapping me. Help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, let me go tonight. He said, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, stop kidnapping me.
Hey, child. I'll wait today. Sorry, I was sorting stuff. I got chocolate and I'm really happy about it. Yeah, I got chocolate now. It was reduced, hence why I bought it. It was reduced from £1.15 down to 12p, and I was like, yeah, mine. Also, have another cold. I know I just recovered from another one, but I've got another one. So, if I'm sniffling or coughing, I apologize. I very much apologize. Right before I go on holiday as well. Open game. It's gonna be a short stream. Yeah, it's gonna be a short stream. I will be streaming inside tomorrow, yes. Why have I been logged out? Don't do that. Yes, I'll be streaming inside tomorrow. It'll be slightly later. Not overly late. It just won't be at 12. Because I've got a doctor's appointment at 11:45. I'm hoping it'll be a in and out situation. It'll be a quick one. And my sister's taking me, so I have a lift. So I'm hoping it won't take long. So hopefully I'll be live before 2. We can hope. But then after that, I'm free the rest of the day, so we might finish the game tomorrow, we might not, I don't know. It says the main story is about 4 hours long. Obviously it's me playing it, so we're going to have to extend that slightly, but heyo. Why didn't I just keep it where it was, where it's correct? Why did I have to go and fiddle with it? There we go. I have realised I never... Oh, what game's that? What game is that, Rhea? Right, nah, see, isn't that the scary one? I'm suspicious of that. I have to do some research before I throw myself into that game. Hi Fate, hi Segway. Segway, what are you doing? Don't get stuck, Segway, don't get stuck. Right, I'm gonna have to kill these capybaras in a bit if they keep annoying my wolf. Get away from life. You know what? Relatable. Pipsqueak escaped the other day. Yes, you did. I had to put you back. Yeah, relatable to be honest. Who wouldn't take up a scary job in a forest, looking out for fires when you want to get away from life? Who wouldn't do that? I don't know if you could do like a cool design in them or something. I was thinking about it. That's the wrong one. There we go. Ooh. Right. Because like maybe you could go. Not like that. I was thinking the other way, but. Yeah, they are. Look, one, two. Okay, so maybe I forgot slightly how many thick it was. But, you know, you could count this as one. Shut up. Where did I do it? You distracted me. How dare you? How dare
glasses. Switch drugs, touch for a sweet lasty. Bubble popped my head, then I poppy.
Thought she was down. Why? What did you do? Did you bully him? Why did my pet leave? Why did he leave then? Two pieces of food for date, those fat fucks. You're telling me they're not content with me starving them? How ungrateful. Ow, I bit my tongue. I need to go fix my this. Why did it have to be him? I'd say you let me down, but he's been here before. Come back around. I actually like can't be bothered to do anything tomorrow. Oreo bits, oh, to be fair. Funnily enough, my chocolate right now has Oreo in it. Funny story. There's only five rows in this? Fucking ripoff. I mean, it's not a ripoff, I paid 12p for it, but if it was full price, fucking ripoff. Please, I don't want to open the packet more, just please. And all those times I picked up hot dog bits, and you said we don't need them, and made me throw them away. That seem so useless now, do they? Oh, it's fixed. Look at that. This easy. Oh, shit. Oh, where should we go? This truck's there. Oh, right. We need to decide what window we're doing. Do we go simple or intricate or both? I don't know if I like that, but at the moment it's the only idea I have, so. It's just one of those dreams where you're losing all your teeth. And if you think that it gets better, darling, take a look at me. I'm in too deep. It's the same dried ramen and a bowl I'm too lazy to clean. But I'm not drunk texting my ex anymore. Oh, my father could be proud of me. It's actually like embarrassing how often I get ill. But it's never like. It's never ill enough to not go to work, and that's what pisses me off. It's always just like an annoying cold or something. But it's never like anything bad enough to keep me off of work. Let's be honest, I probably stream. Winger, what we thinking? Oh, fuck. Darling, take a look at me. I'm in today. It's the same hairstyle that I've had since I was 17. And I don't know why. Mother, are you proud of me? Still, what we thinking? Or neither. Neither is an option. It's a more difficult option, but neither is an option. Ah! Oh, that was close. My hair needs a wash. My hair needs a wash, but it's not wash day yet.
And with a smile like an ocean wave, you catapult around the sun to meet me at the other side to tell me that you found it fun.
Swimming in the UV rays, you shine like the sound of thunder booming. Are you stood in a torch? Yes, you are. Beauty like a mudslide, and on my search I found nothing but upsides. Your arms extend like branches. Whenever we touch, I feel the bark begin to soften up with all my sappy punchlines. Maybe that's the reason. You're my earth. You're the planet. You're no.
No,
I managed to do it a minute ago.
So sick of windows.
But I suppose that when an earthquake splits the crust among the faults, I shouldn't act as if the damage would break up those. Eh. Eh. Bah. Bah. Oh. Okay, I'm up. I'm up. I'm up. Oh, up. Kind of.
Oh,
shopping or what do I do? Over then need to sneeze again, what do I do? Okay. Is that you leading towards I have a design, or is this just... Yeah, it is complicated, I'm well aware. When I'm here, it's nice. My subtitles go mad. Is there something called a milkshake? Oh, milk snake. I was like, what the fuck? What's not complicated then? Yeah, these actually are too thick. One, two. Okay, so you're gonna have to talk me through this one, buddy. You're gonna have to talk me through it. Do you want to explain it to me through chat, or do you want to hop in a Discord call so you can talk me through it? Okay. You say that now. You said that now. Right, okay, go. Step by step, please. Dumb this down. Well, God, I feel like I'm trying to build furniture from IKEA and I'm looking at the fucking... The instructions that make no sense. Screw the 12 screws in. You gave me 11. Yeah, it's fine. Make it work. Front facing stair, right facing... Here? Or there? Do you want it on the second block? Oh shit. Ah, frick. Do you want it on the white or the grey? First layer. Okay, so the back. White. Okay, we have a very different, what we call first layer. Is it the white? Right, okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Stairs, please. Left facing stair. Right facing stair. Okay. Did it. Put upside down stairs on the leftmost and rightmost. Facing what way? Okay. Could you tell me whose time are you wasting? The fruit's gone blue, the world's gone dry. Just breaking 22, asking who am I? Commiserating. Have placed the stairs. Screw trapdoor sideways on the middle stairs. Psych. Having a great time here. Okay, did it. Oh, I'm not having a good time with sneezing. What do you mean? Oh no, I placed that because I had to place the, I couldn't place the scaffolding on it. Thing. I couldn't place a scaffolding on a half slab, so I had to place a block. Yeah. Is that correct? That doesn't look right, Winger. Are you sure that's correct? Okay. Trust the person. I didn't say your name. There you go. Wood has been placed. Do 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 do. Yes. Yes. Should be. Unless my calculations are way off. Your thing's too high, isn't it? Your design's too tall, isn't it? Oh, okay. Only one block. That's enough. Yeah, that's enough. Okay. Top layer. Yeah, how long that took me to do? Oh. That's annoying. Up from all your ladies, they want me, 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 me. 1, 2, 3, 3, 7, I'm a lead. Bouncing both ways back to the bed, that's greed. Low by the whip, G class push start. Really big brain, A plus felt smart. Are you talking shit? That's what I can put on the logs. Repeat, says Chris Boss. Like upside down or correct way up? Pedestal is what, like that? Around it. What, so that it's only 3 blocks high? And another upside down. Oh, you went like that. Why didn't you just say that, silly? Fuck. Why did you just say that? Learning not to argue. Oh shit. I'm gonna cave off in a minute if I can't grab this fucking stair bag. You give it up. Wing is giving up slowly. Losing more and more sanity and brain cells by the day. Oh, did I face a stair? Oh, fuck off. Are you giving in to your shit? Hey!
Oldest wood from
okay.
The tallest pine, the toughest stone from the deepest mine, the purest snow from the highest peak, the softest wool from the fluffiest
upside down stare again on that. Like that one. But there. Will it be?
How about that robe?
Not a chance.
How about the owls?
Absolutely not.
That thing looks interesting.
What thing?
That thing in your hand. You've been holding it this whole time.
Oh, this piece of valuable treasure.
Yes, that's what I want.
So, do we have a deal?
Deal.
I've got a deal with destiny. A bargain with fate. This business is bound to profit me. Now that this fool's made a deal with destiny. A bargain with fate. This business is
next step.
Now that this fool took the bait.
See, I've been taking time thinking of us together. Not whether you tether, that don't really concern me. But you want what you can't have when it's new.
Okay, flip the free station. Oh my god, I'm not having a great time. The exact same.
You should wear out of that.
like that. But the two tops don't take my plaster off. I hurt my finger at work. Ow. Literally right at the end of the day as well. I like shoved it into a door. I moved my hand back too quickly and it went into like a hinge of a door. It's fine. So I shoved a plaster on it and called it a day, and then carried on doing what I was doing. Zan did get a boo-boo right on my pinky. It was right on the knuckle as well. Like not the knuckle, the like, where your finger bends, it was on that bit. It hurt a lot. I was like, owie. It looks pathetic now, but at the time it was bleeding a fair amount. You know, I moved my hand back too quickly. I was doing something and I moved my hand back. And I shoved it into a door hinge. And it just stabbed me. And then it hurt. Trapdoors back at the top. I'm now realizing I didn't post on TikTok, I was live. It's okay. Replace the back bottom layer of stone brick. Back facing stone.
Bro, I swear I'm going on my butcher. This shit's so long, baby. Is that my oldest having a boy? Dripping like a hundred drops. Falls on a four with school. She funny with it, cool. B54, I'm on my hump, on a bounce, Jack and Jill, up a hill, baby trying to get a meal. Mary had a little lemma, really do my bubbles, and she calling me the muffin man. I surely like the muffin top. Snow, lemma lashes, I can't pick, yo. It's either tits or some asses. Blue cover glasses, please don't be so hassle. I'ma pull up on a 30 all the way from Kansas. Yeah, I think I need a teaser. If she be a pleaser, baby needs a squeezer. Anybody leads her, she trying to buy my dick. Can you bite on my style? Is your name Sharkeisha? Can you look the Mona Lisa?
Another class, yeah. Do I not do this? How high do I go up on the windows? That is right, so I do remove this. Okay. That doesn't look right. I destroy those corner ones as well. take a second and stop singing. Oh, great checkered. Hold on, I have grey.
Until one day he went and ventured onto land, and he got bitten by a radioactive man. Now he's dolphin man, half dolphin, half man. Hear him screech at night, cause he just wants a friend. He'll be quite a fright, Jesus Christ, if you run into him in the dark abandoned house where he lives. Oh, you know he may come off strong, but he's not what he seems. If he ever catches you, you can bet that you'll scream like, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go tonight. You'll scream, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, stop kidnapping me. She was just a lady, not a care in the world, till she saw some grown men kidnapping a girl. She said, help, let me go. So she sprung into action, and she looked right at a necklace and became Scarlett Johansson. And she kicked all their asses. Harley, savior of the masses. Don't know where that necklace came from. Love more, hate less, that's the message. Dolphin Man saw her on TV and gave her a call. They formed the best crime fighting team in the world. Oh, then they saved the president from an alien race. It was all over the news. He was screaming in space like, help, let me go,
fixed it.
Help, let me go, help, let me go, let me go tonight. He said, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, stop kidnapping me. Help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, let me go tonight. He said, help, let me go, help, let me go, help, let me go, stop kidnapping me.
Now I just gotta speed run that on this side before I end stream. Oh shit. Oh. How high? 1, 2, 3. I swear it's 4. Yeah, I think it's 4. Right. Say, I made 8. Where's the other one gone? Oh. There's that. Remember the rest of it. So wait, what was it? No, I really can't. I keep falling down. And it's... really starting to bug me. It is so hard to build when you're tiny. No! The only useful thing is that I could do that. There will be certain things I miss about being small, but at the same time, I don't think I'm going to miss too much about being small. It's not so much being small itself that's helpful sometimes. It's the perks you get, like how you're a bit fast, you're faster, you're, I mean, some of it is to do with size, like, oh, fuck's sake. Like, I'll be able to see over things, which is great, like grass, for example. Can't see over grass, I'm too small. I don't normally have that issue. Being small just has so many annoying things as well as good things. Haha! I did it! Look at me, I'm under the bed. This is one of the good things about being tiny. I'm a monster under your bed. Oh. I am the monster under the bed. I'm the monster under my own bed. Checking that was right. Wait. I do this every time. Thank you. you need to go to bed as well, because it's like gone 5 in the morning for you now. Right. I'm gonna go to bed. I will see you tomorrow, Wing. I yes indeed. We'll play inside tomorrow. Playing inside tomorrow. Again, it'll be slightly later in the day, but not it won't be really late. So, like I said, my doctor's appointment is at 11:45, so hopefully I'll be let in on time, or slightly, or just like close enough to on time. And all goes well, hopefully I'll be able to home by 2 later, hopefully. Fingers crossed if everything goes well and I don't, you know, and nothing goes wrong, which it might, but it's alright, it's fine. Either way, I'll be live tomorrow and we'll play inside, which I've already got installed and ready to go, which is rare for me. I've actually got it like installed and ready, which That's top tier treatment right there. That doesn't happen very often. Either way, thank you for everyone who played the stream. Whether you stuck around for the whole stream or a tiny bit of the stream, I greatly appreciate you turning up. Winger, thank you very much for your help in building and designing the windows. I greatly appreciate that, because I'm not good at that stuff. I'm not good at detail. Yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep. So, it's been fun.